I saw there was an event going on Roblox, and I wanted to participate in it. Because this is actually an important event. It's the Chipotle Burrito Maker event. This is actually a pretty big deal, because in this game, you could get clothing. You could get clothing. And personally, I'm kind of aiming for the Guy Fieri hair. I really want the Guy Fieri hair. That's Guy Fieri right there. And I really want his hair. I know it says cheese frosted tips, but it's Guy Fieri. It's basically Guy Fieri's hair. Oh, okay, okay. I gotta explain one thing about this game. It's getting kids ready for future jobs, basically. And I don't want to sound like a dickhead or anything. But this game is getting people kids ready for future jobs. Like when they're 16, they're gonna be ready. You know, they're gonna be ready for a job like this. And I think it's pretty cool. You know, they're showing kids this, you know, these type of games, and no problem with it whatsoever. I have no problem with it. I think it's pretty cool. Pollo asado. Pollo asado again, bro? Damn! Guac is extra, by the way, bitch. This music's been playing over and over again. I gotta stop it. It's gotta go away now. Oh my god. I'm almost at the deadline because these guys want double orders, like, all the time. Damn, the server's laggy as heck, bro. Go. Go. He's like, "Who's shooting me?" All right, my mic was loud in the hallway chat the whole time, and I did not notice that, so I sound like a crazy lunatic on this game.
I would never touch your eyelid if you're on me.
I'm talking right now.
Are you being a bad boy? I don't hear you.
You're bold.
Yeah, you're dead! What did you want? Welcome to church. Welcome to the daily mass. I am Priest Osalas. I'm here to discuss about our religious ways. Hey, sit down! Sit down!
Oh yeah.
I'm here. Sit down! I'm here to talk about our religious ways of our. Get out of here, bro! Funny the first time, not funny anymore. I see you in the back, meeting me. Sit down. Hey, you stink. Hey, you smell! God is
good. Is that better?
You're happy. Made me cry even more.
What the fuck? Do you hear that? Hey, hit him in the hole! Hit him in the hole!
He's all over your face.
Let's go. Hey, yo, fuck you! Matthew! Oh my god! Run away! Scatter! Go. Have fun! I'll take first watch. Have fun.
I walk around like that nigga. Finger on the trigger. If you don't want some smoke, I let that chopper eat it liver.
Well, you know, this is not a good spot. There's the thugs over there. The thugs are here. Yeah, the thugs. Yeah, look at those thugs. Hey, you thugs. If I step down here, you guys will kill me.
I know.
Matthew, you're supposed to jump off the last one. Hurry, Matthew! Matthew, he's not.
I'm in!
Matthew, hurry! Matthew, hurry, they're coming! Matthew, hurry, they're coming! Matthew, no! Matthew, get out of there! Get him! Run, Matthew, run! Run, Matthew, run, run, run! Matthew! I got him! Let's go!
Bro, get inside, Oh!
Let's split up! One is alone! One is alone! He's outside! He's alone! Get him, get him! He's alone! Yes! Hey, beat you, Kulano! Oh, I got bombed! Hurry up, get him! He's killing himself! Got him. We got a problem here? We got a problem here, bro? We got a problem here?
You probably think Big Mouth is an anime too.
Okay, let's just. Where are you, Batman?
You chase my big white woman.
White women.
That's white man.
Damn, you're fucking his shit up, bro.
This is no way this is broken.
There's no way, bro.
There's no way.
Daddy.
Someone needs to ban him. They need to ban that guy. He needs to be banned from he needs to be banned from this game, like entire like Roblox. Like he just needs to be banned. Like jump if you think so. Yeah, he deserves to get banned. Yeah, you know too.
And if you show up to my place, it's self-defense.
Ooh. Oh! What the hell?
There must be something wrong with me, Linus.